Fearless viewers, for another thrilling adventure. I'm Dino, here in Orlando, Florida, for InforMobility. Today, as the sun sets, Universal Studios transforms into a haven for the macabre, a place where nightmares come alive. Ghosts, ghouls, and monsters roam freely, ready to send shivers down your spine. Get ready to join us on this heart-pounding ride through the darkest corners and terrifying mazes of horror. All while cruising the park on this trusty mobility scooter here at Halloween Horror Nights at Universal Studios Orlando. The atmosphere is electric, filled with anticipation, as we make our way past the eerie decorations and horror houses. The park doesn't allow filming of haunted houses, but we will be maneuvering our mobility scooter through the scare zones. The meticulously designed set immerses in a blood-curdling world where danger lurks at every corner. Witnessing the reactions of other guests is part of the fun. The screams, the jumps, and the running and terror. It's all a surreal experience. People crave that adrenaline rush, and oh boy, does HHN sure know how to deliver it.
Y a la semana que viene como por dos.
calmness is shattered as we stumble upon a gathering of Death Eaters. Their cloaks billow in the wind, and the eerie glow from their wands sends sparks flying. Our very presence seems to provoke them, drawing piercing gazes towards us.
Nightmare. today's youth is great than anybody else. Because it matters if you're green, you know, it's not a career. Thank you.
an absolutely thrilling experience riding through Halloween Horror Nights at Universal Studios on a mobility scooter. It was a true test of bravery. It was made possible by this incredible invention. It allowed us to navigate the sinister corners of this haunted realm while immersing ourselves completely in the spine-chilling world. It goes to show that technology can make a huge difference in people's lives, allowing anyone to achieve greatness despite any limitations they may have. Be sure to let us know any exciting places you want us to visit next. You can check out our other videos. And if you found this video helpful, be sure to hit the like and subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss out on any of our latest videos. Thanks for watching, and be sure to join us next time as we head out again to answer any of your rolling questions. I'm Dino, here in Orlando, Florida, for InfoMobility, information for your mobility adventures.